सस्त्रकाल आदाब अस्सलाम वालेकुम होप यू ऑल आर फाइन अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल सो दैट यू कैन गेट द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशंस अबाउट आवर वीडियोस इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी पावरफुल स्पेल फॉर योर एनिमी और एनी काइंड ऑफ पर्सन हु ट्राइज टू हर्ट यू यस यू हर्ड इट राइट If someone is harming you and creating problems in your life, then you can cast today's powerful enemy spell to get rid of such a person. If someone hates you and always try to create hurdles in your way and you want to teach a good lesson to that person, then you can cast spells for enemy on that person. After casting spell on enemy, your enemy will not create any problem for you. Or he or she will start feeling fear from you. Your enemy will not be able to face you again. The spell is very strong, so please think twice before casting this spell or any person. However, before commencing this video, we would request you all, our viewers, please do not indulge or use this video as the results of this video are so powerful that it can spoil the life of your enemy completely. Moreover, your enemy will be at your feet asking for forgiveness and apology from everyone, including you, whoever has been hurt by the actions of your enemy. For that, you will need following material for casting spells for your enemy. Piece of paper, pen with red ink, a glass of water, a small cloth to cover cloth, incense sticks. Now the method of casting spell for enemy. First, write the name of your enemy 11 times on the paper. Fold the paper 4 times and put it in the glass of water. Cover the glass with cloth. Take the glass in your hands and chant the given spell 131 times. Nashatra Mahotra Kulbani Difla Leek Nabatra Suputro Najama and mention your enemy name. For example, Nashatra Mahotra Kulbani Difatik Nabatra Saputro Najama Rohit. After that, blow on the glass 11 times and leave the glass at the scheduled place where no one can see it. Once you have reached your home, you are going to light up the incense sticks and you will move across your room where you have performed the spell. Do remember, you have to follow the given precautions. Cast the spell on Saturday morning at sharp 10 a.m. and to have all the results, you must have to perform this spell for a minimum of 11 times, that is on 11 Saturdays. Use virgin material for casting this spell. Note, an important thing. Once you have started the spell, you should not think about the outcomes of the spell. Furthermore, you should not be bothered about your enemy. That is what is happening to my enemy. No negative things should come in your mind that whether I am doing right or wrong, will I get the results or not? If you have any doubt regarding the spell or you want any kind of help related to certain issues of your life, then you can contact us on the number which is there on the screen. You can drop a message or WhatsApp as well for instant reply and help. Our master would be there to answer each and every question of yours. Now it's time for me to take leave right now. Till that moment, you take care and God bless you. Bye-bye. Khuda Hafiz.